So in today's shorts video, we're going to be making some chopped cheese sandwiches. Stay tuned. First, we're gonna start off with our pickled peppers. I'm gonna take apple cider vinegar and pour it inside of here. Ooh, I'm spilling. And this will be our pickled peppers that we're gonna put on the sandwiches. I'm just gonna put a top on and let that sit. Shake it up a little bit and let it sit.